Hi, hola. Today I'm sharing with you my mantle. Hoy estoy compartiendo con ustedes mi manto. My mantle is a piece of furniture with an electrical fireplace. Mi manto es un mueble con una chimenea eléctrica. Let me show you the fireplace. Le mostraré la chimenea, como pueden apreciarlo, ven, está prendida. As you can see, it's on. The reason why I'm sharing my mantle with you today is because Secondhand Tracy Ann is hosting an open invite challenge called Harvest Mantle. La razón por la cual estoy mostrando mi manto es porque la creadora Secondhand Tracy Ann organizó este reto, desafío o colaboración de invitación abierta. Thank you very much, Secondhand Tracy Ann, for hosting this challenge with us. Muchas gracias a Secondhand Tracy por organizar este desafío. I will be linking Secondhand Tracy Ann's YouTube channel information on the description to this kit. And if you do like it, please subscribe to her channel. Voy a compartir con ustedes el enlace del canal de Secondhand Tracy Ann. Por favor, visítenlo y si le gusta, suscríbanse a él. Creo que sí que le va a gustar mucho. Now let me go over the rules to this challenge. Les voy ahora a compartir las reglas del desafío. Y solo. Okay, let me go back to the challenge rules and regulation. As I said, there's only three of them. One is to have an inspirational quote. The second, to have a fall-related collection. And the third and last is to have wheat in the decoration. Las reglas son tres, como dije, y una es que hay que tener una cita inspiradora, hay que tener una colección relacionada con el otoño y hay que tener trigo. Now, let's go over what I have here. Le diré ahora lo que tenemos acá. Bueno, and here is my quote. Home is where you make it. I love this quote. And also, family is made of love and laughter. And yes, when we meet for Thanksgiving, we'll eat, we will thank for what we have, and it's all with family and in our homes. Mi cita inspiradora es familia y dice: familia es amor y risa. Y la otra es: home is where you make it. La casa es donde uno lo hace, por cierto, donde uno se siente bien. Y el día de Acción de Gracias, la familia se reúne en nuestras casas. Yeah, I was saying in Spanish that here in Thanksgiving, we together in our homes. The second rule is to have a fall-related collection. La segunda regla es tener una colección relacionada con el otoño. And here's my collection. This the little boy. It's the little boy and the little girl behind it, carrying the harvest
the produce. Here are some pumpkins. And on the back, I have another gift thanks.
Aquí tengo la segunda regla. Tengo otra figurita que está agarrando el trigo. Now, this little guy right here holding the wheat with his leg up leads us to the third rule. And the third rule is to have wheat. And let me show you my wheat. It's right here. And in this arrangement. And of course, you recognize this arrangement underneath with the milk jug that I have in other videos. You see, that's the wheat. Ahí está el trigo, que es la tercera re la tercera la tercera cosa que requieren. Ese es mi trigo. Y aquí está mi floral, que ya lo reconocen con esta latita de leche. Here is my red truck that I bought at CVS. It's $9.99 and I bought it at 50% off. I bought two of them. Aquí tengo mi camioncito rojo. Lo compré at CVS a 50% de descuento. This is my decoration. I hope you are enjoying it. If you do like it, give me a. If you like what I did, give me a like. And if you love it, subscribe to my channel. Va diciendo que si le gusta mi decoración, que me dé un like o manita arriba. Y si te encantó, suscríbete a mi. Let me know what you like the most. What was your favorite thing? Saber qué te gustó más o qué fue tu preferido. That's harvest. I have some grapes, pineapple, a big pumpkin. Ahí tengo uvas. Yes, that's a lemon there. How can lemon? No podemos olvidarnos el limón. Ahí hay uno. That's more grapes. I love my little guy right here with his leg up holding that wheat. As I said before, he was holding wheat. El chiquito ahí con su trigo y su patita para arriba. Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed what I did. And at this point, I'm gonna say goodbye. Espero le haya gustado mi decoración en el reto y ahora me despido. Adiós.